The Compensation of Listening. That's what we're going to talk about this Thursday, April the 3rd, on Strength for Today. I want to send this out to Sister Lou and her husband and family all the way up in West Virginia. Thank you for that beautiful wall covering that you sent us. I know it's been a while, and you may think it's taken a long time to thank you, but the day that I am videoing this is the day we received it. So thank you so much. We appreciate that, and we appreciate your love for our ministry. The Bible says in Proverbs chapter 12, verse 19, the lip of the truth shall be established forever, but a lying tongue is but for a moment. You know, the word of God is forever settled in heaven. That's what we've got to believe. But you know what? A man can tell one thing one day and tell another lie the next day, another lie to cover the two lies he told 2 days previous, and neither one of them be the same. Please don't make me say that again. Because man is confusing. Man is never stable. He will lie rather than tell the truth. As old Jerry Clower used to say, man would rather climb a tree and tell a lie than stand on the ground and tell the truth. That's the way man is. Yet truth profits last us for eternity. That's what I don't understand, is why people cling to lies that aren't going to last. But the truth is going to last for eternity. Hold on to the truth. The other day I was studying the Word of God, putting a message together, and I thought, the most wonderful thing about this is that I'll use this message in this life, but you know, I think God will let me use it in the life to come. During the millennium, I'll be able to use the materials I've studied and worked on all my life. And then they'll go on and they'll be useful to me for all of eternity. While people are wasting themselves on the lies and the deceit of this world. What was true 7,000 years ago is still true today. We've got to believe that. Psalms 119 verse 163 says, I hate and abhor lying, but the law I do love. Oh, we got to love the Bible. Hate the lies of men enough to believe the truth and proclaim it. Malachi chapter 2, verse 6. The law of truth was in his mouth, and iniquity was not found in his lips. He walked with me in peace and equity, and did turn many away from iniquity. You know why we tell the truth? It brings the light of the gospel. The light of the gospel shows forth Jesus Christ, and people are saved because we share the gospel. Psalms 100, verse 5. For the Lord is good, his mercy is everlasting, and his truth endureth to all generations. I'll tell you, folks, what you shared truth in this life will go on to the next. And even if you leave this life and go to the next, I was listening to J. Vernon McGee preach the other day. He's been dead in his grave for 15 years, but he preaches the truth of God every day, and it goes on. Share the word of God. It'll be your strength for today and maybe somebody else's hope for tomorrow.